Hi, it's Wiwi from Wiwibloggs.com, and we're here with 2011 Eurovision winner Nikki from Azerbaijan. Nikki, thanks for speaking with us.
You're welcome.
So, when you go to Azerbaijan now, what's it like? What about you?
Do people recognize you? Are we going to see something similar to
Would you consider moving back there permanently? Because you have children, don't you? Would they prefer to stay here? Do you still listen to the Eurovision contestants every year?
This year, not all of them, to be honest. But last year, when we had all contestants and all the
At Eurovision itself, you had your encore performance, but it was only 1 minute, and we wanted the full 3 minutes of Running Scared. Why didn't they do the 3 minute encore?
I was enjoying every minute when I was on the stage, back of the stage, and everything. And also, you guys helped us.
And have you listened to Farid Namagov's song for Azerbaijan?
To be honest, I wanted to win this year. As I said before, it's like a love.
And do you have a feeling about who will win this year?
Not yet.
Great, fantastic. And do you have a final word for our readers who are still listening to your music and buying your new singles?
All I want to say is I want to wish all the best to our new contestants of the Eurovision. At the same time, guys, if you've got a big dream in your life, I mean, just do it as I did. You know, when I came to Eurovision, so just all the best.
Thank you, Nikki.